Let us turn to our neighbors and offer the peace of Jesus Christ. The peace of Christ be with you.
And also